The 47th batch of pupil gendarmerie officers have graduated from the gendarmerie training centers in Yaoundé, Bankomo, and Hawaii. The contingent of 1,813 pupil gendarmerie officers received their end-of-course attestations during a ceremony presided over by the Inspector General of the National Gendarmerie, Major General Mabu Defo Rolon, on behalf of the Minister of Defense.
The current batch, which is the largest in number ever to be trained simultaneously in the three gendarmerie centers, has been instructed to protect the image of the elite corps by living exemplary lives and serving the nation with honor and loyalty. Elvis Take a report.
A robust response to Cameroon's security challenges as a contingent of 1,813 pupil gendarmes will be deployed to the newly created unit across the country as they leave school. The young officers have come to the end of a year of military and policing training, first in military centers in Gaoundéré, Gaoundal and Joum, and later at gendarmerie training centers in Hawaii, Bankomo and Yaoundé.
They are ready to go on the field and then to apply what they have learned. We are all proud of them, and we have emphasized on the discipline and the behavior of the gendarmes on the field.
As they come out of the training centers, they have been physically and mentally transformed to be able to handle different situations with strict respect of ethics of the corps and the respect of human rights.
It wasn't easy in the beginning, but thank God he gave me the grace to overcome the difficult moment.
The 47th batch of 1,813 pupil gendarmes is the largest number ever to be trained simultaneously in different centers. This marks the peculiarity of the batch that was also on the field to practice techniques of maintaining law and order during the 2013 twin elections. Except Major General Mabu Roland Defo, who presided over the graduation ceremony, warned the young officers to be exemplary citizens and disciplined gendarmes. He noted that the graduation is part of ongoing efforts to recruit over 5,000 officers in Cameroon Defense Forces to rejuvenate the Cameroon security machinery.